I don't care.
Great. Another dead vault hunter. Hank Jackson, busy.
Wait, what? Why do I have a gun?
Wait a minute. You're not dead!
Yep, that's yes. Not me, dum-dum.
Now I can get off this glacier. Claptrap, your metaphorical ship has finally come in. Allow me to introduce myself. I am a CL4PTP steward bot, but my friends call me Claptrap. Or they would if any of them were still alive, or had existed in the first place. Oh, I've got something for you.
Okay.
Take this echo communicator that I totally didn't loot from one of these corpses. It comes with a Class 12 heads-up display, complete with a mini-map. Now, come, friend. Let's get you inside. Man, this is great! Now that I've met a mighty vault hunter, I can finally join the Resistance in Sanctuary, take vengeance against Jack for killing my product line, and repair my central processor so I stop thinking out loud! I wonder what it's like to have a belly button.
Congratulations on being a member of the Premier Club. Characters you will create will start with a relic, a collection of gearbox, manufactured guns, and their inventory. Thanks for purchasing the special edition of Borderlands 2. You will have a thing, blah blah blah, 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 firework hand grenade. Okay. Not intended for indoors.
I'll explain everything soon, but know this. You're alive for a reason. And I am here to help you.
Here we go. Huh. What's this?
Well done! Your
Welcome.
Ability to walk short distances without
cool.
dying will be hands of Jack's downfall.
Yeah, I will be the downfall of Handsome Jack.
And open! Just a little added security. Gotta keep those bully moms at bay, or they'll rip your eyes out.
Oh.
He dumps here! Bandits, vault hunters, claptrap units. If I sound crazy about this, it's only because my programmers made this by default tone of voice. I'm actually quite depressed. Now, the creatures around here are dangerous. None more than this bully mom named Knuckle Dragger. Kill everyone I know. Anywho, I keep a pistol in the cabinet over there for emergency. But in here, we should be pretty safe. Yo!
Gun that's useless compared to the sniper rifle.
Once upon a time, four vault hunters changed Pandora forever. But their time has passed. Thanks to Handsome Jack, Pandora needs a new hero. I know that hero is you.
Apart from the excruciating pain,
yeah,
this is great.
Yeah, I've seen it.
For a mighty vault hunter to help me reach sanctuary, I will be your wise leader, and you shall be my fearsome minion.
Yeah, sure.
Great!
Well, she's
just
sleeping.
Let me get this door open and we'll hunt ourselves a bully mom.
Yeah. And I did see that emote. It's pretty cool. I like it. I'm gonna get it.
Onward, seeing eye minion. Let me know if I'm gonna run into anything. Oof. I'll just assume you didn't see that.
Heh. No, I saw it. I just wanted you to run into it. Don't bark. There's nothing to bark at. What is it? I don't see anything. Stick close to the robot. Hey, what is that? What do you have in your mouth? Dixie, what do you have in your mouth?
Oh, it's just ice.
Okay, you scared me there.
Nothing there.
No. There's nothing there.
No.
I hear bully bots. Sick of minions.
Lay down. Okay. Boink. Boink, ba boink, ba boink, ba boink, boink, boink.
Let's go. If we don't get my eye back, we'll never get to sanctuary.
More like you wouldn't, I could easily. Bang, 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 bang. Oh.
Wait! Now get me out of here before more bully mobs arrive!
How did you survive so long?
Jack here, president of Hyperion. Let me explain how things work here. The Vault Hunters show up, Vault Hunter looks for the new vault, Vault Hunter gets killed by me. You see the problem here? You're still alive. So if you could just do me a favor and off yourself, that'd be great.
Nah.
Thanks, Pop.
Give me a couple grenades and I'll do it if you pay me. Dragger, this is gonna hurt. How do you get there? I win. I know how to switch weapons.
If you would, retrieve my eye for me. Oh, and I apologize for saying wall sphincter. I say that a lot when I'm frightened. Got my eye? Great! Now we just gotta find someone to put it back into. Much as I'm sure you'd like to jam your fist into my skull, optic surgery is best left to professionals. My pal Hammerlock and Lars Burke can fix me up. Alan C.
Stop running into things, Claptrap. Your eyes
are literally right here. On the other side of this Hyperion barge. Let's see if we cut through it, chum. Ha! This door's Hyperion tech. Child's play.
Intruders detected.
Wow.
Well, it was nice knowing you. I hear getting eaten alive by bully bots isn't such a bad way to go.
Let me get that for you.
I could easily climb this. Climb on him, then jump on him, then jump.
I'm networked into almost everything on this planet. It's a long way to Sanctuary. Please take whatever you need for the journey ahead.
You coming? Let me know when you're ready to go meet with Sir Hammerlock, minion.
Cleaning up the burg. Chapter 2.
Come on, minion! I'm the Elmo! Keep
Shut
your
up.
Wits about you, minion. This place is run by a bandit named Captain Flint. The jerk kept me as his torture plaything for a few months. We play games like dodge the blowtorch and don't get dunked into the pool of acid.
Man.
I was really good at the first one.
Attention, people of Pandora. Handsome Jack here, offering a million
oh my
bucks
God.
To whoever brings me the head of the Vault Hunter who just arrived in Liarsburg. Oh, and I'm still offering a reward for Roland, the mass murdering leader of the Crimson Raiders. Good hunting, bandits. Mugs don't steal my kill. Level up. Level 3.
I shall restore Claptrap's sight. First, I shall shut off the electrical fence for you. Please stay back, Vault Hunter. Let Claptrap go first.
I knew Hammerlock would come around eventually. Me and him are like two peas in a pod. Two boots in a bag. Two cannibal midgets in a fat guy's ribcage.
Apologies, but when
Claptrap I could jump over that.
I feel my brain cells committing suicide one by one. I shall be out directly.
A pleasure to meet you, Vault Hunter. I am Sir Hammerlock.
Hunter, Sir Hammerlock, hunter, scholar, and
at
gentleman.
At your service.
At your service.
I searched the bully mobs for my almanac when Captain Flint's men trapped me on this glacier. Many thanks for disposing of them, by the way. To survive a direct running with Handsome Jack and defeat Captain Flint's bandits. Unheard of. I'm headed to Sanctuary myself. From what I hear, the Crimson Raiders there for good, like you. Now. Hand me the robot's eye.
resist this. That should do it.
I am alive! Minion! Now I have my eyesight back! It was far uglier than I remembered. Time to join up with the Crimson Raiders and Sanctuary. This glacier's full of nothing but murderers and jerkbags. Like that Hammerlock dude.
I'm standing right here, dude. Now that Lyersburg is cleared, I might as well turn on the main power. This town's full of things that may be of use to a go-getting slayer of men like yourself.
Minion, roll out!
I see our fearless leader Jack is looking for you. Charming fellow, isn't he? Spouts drivel about bringing peace to the frontier, then shoots unarmed men, women, and children like it was going out of style. Spouting exposition, you know. My apologies!
I know what fast travel.
Come on, work, curse you! Ah, fecal matter. The bounty board's broken. The resistance must have disconnected it before they left for sanctuary. I'd planned to post some jobs for you. Oh well, just speak to me instead.
Station. You can use this to change your appearance and reset your skill points.
Killed everyone in Lyersburg. I see no reason that wild bully mongs should lollygag about the place, disrespecting the memories of the former townsfolk.
If you could clear the town of them, that would be most gentlemanly.
The tokens on your HUD pertain to your active mission. You can change your active mission by using the mission log in your Echo device.
I am such a BA.
When I start getting grenades.
That's one area free of bully mongs. This would be an even greater achievement if anyone in Lyersburg were still alive to celebrate your victory, but still, well done.
We're going for it.
Captain Flint's death is prolonged. If you're to survive out here for any length of time, you'll need a better shield. I humbly suggest paying a visit to the old Crimson Raider. You'll need to take the elevator.
Oh crap. Here we go. It was like the pre-sequel, but whatever.
Got the elevator working, have you? Great! Now simply ascend to the safe house and buy a sheep. This used to be a sizable hub for the resistance until everyone heard the Hyperion army approaching and fled to sanctuary. We could see about getting you off this frigid glacier.
The question is, why can't I just kill them, then take their fur?
Thank you.
Blade. I have your orders.
Ooh, are you going to throw it on there? I love that stuff. It's soft, warm, and it can absorb robot tears. Once you've done testing on the firm, why don't you bring it to me instead of Hammerlock?
Well, I overheard Claptrap asking for the Bullymon fur you're collecting. As I fear he would do something irredeemably stupid with it, like make a mohawk out of it or something, let me sweeten the deal. If you bring me the fur, I shall give you one of my finest sniper rifles.
So, Hammerlock wants to give you a sniper rifle. I laugh at his offer. Ha! If you bring me the fur, I'll give you
a fresh
shotgun I found in the hands of a dead vault hunter. It's really fresh. You can still smell the sadness on it.
I'll get the sniper rifle.
We've hijacked a train that runs through the dust. If all goes well, we should get to Sanctuary in a day's time. Hyperion
has
diverted any troops from
the human
to pursue us, and a sandstorm has devoured their nearest frontier town. We just need...
Oh! Damn it! Everyone, get away from the windows!
You've discovered one of Helena Pierce's audio logs!
She was a lieutenant in the Crimson... A trillion thanks, Vault Hunter! You've helped a foolish old man look far more badass than he deserves.
Yeah, I did.
Would you like to battle with a midget riding piggyback on a bully pole?
The answer is yes. Please proceed to the southern shelf and defeat Midget.
What's that smell?
If the answer is no, you are sad, and I've no
What's that smell?
To speak with you
There we go.
Who needs a medical license when you got style?
Let me know if anything catches your eye.
Hmm. I just beat up a midget. Quite dead. Here we go. Treasure chests. I know that. By the way, I played the pre-sequel. Does this wait? Oh, it's a minute. No shotgun for you. Oh. There we go.
Wonderful! Practice was most of the power studies on Bullywood social structures. Return to the bounty board at your earliest
convenience. Oh man, I like Gage.
I'll know you in the dump!
Okay, I'm gonna level up again.
Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. And he does it anyway.
Killing a person. Well, got your sense of anarchy. Each deck of anarchy increases. Each deck of anarchy increases gun damage while decreasing accuracy. I'm gonna get close enough. Yeah. Oh, fine, I get to see this grenade. You already showed me that.
Hey, everybody. How are you? Jack here.
What is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, what was your name?
Pierce.
Well, Miss Pierce, and please don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Oh, only one.
Some Jack killed her, did he? Shame. A real shame. Please return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
The completionist in me is like, yeah!
Since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. My day? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye.
Come on.
Just for high five.
Remember when you killed him?
I've been telling you about. I'll go get him.
Oh, come on.
Here you go. My stallion. Say hello. Yeah. My stallion says hello.
And his brother Brew.
I'm ready to go!
Shut up!
Okay!
just got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I missed the little hunk of junk. The noise
I wanna
made
I want to
There's a tear to fall.
I'm really that bad at aiming. I didn't have to help you. Yeah, I am. Because I am better than you in every form of single way. I know. Death Trap, you help. I hate you, Claptrap.
Protect me, Squire!
Barking at now. That is something so dumb.
I can't believe you! new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Okay, Crazy, you're gonna die.
Oh, Sphincter! I'm so sorry, Captain Flipside! Please, don't burn me again!
Oh yeah! That's gonna be that failed. That's gonna be the stream. Be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe. Have a nice day.
John!
Yes!
Bring up a hamper!
Okay!